the Sheriff's Department waiting for autopsy results on a missing Rockville woman that was later found dead in a vehicle last week. On Friday, deputies responded to an SUV in a field in southwest Parke County. 79-year-old Carolyn Branner was found inside. She had been reported missing 2 days earlier. While foul play not suspected, the investigation into her death is ongoing.